Okay, so these are the race-based NEX SLs, and SL stands for super light. They only weigh 418 grams. They're carbon fiber. They're really stiff. They're a very durable and dependable crankset. They're actually 4 grams lighter than the SRAM XX1s, and they are $85 cheaper than the SRAM XX1s. So I have put almost 1,500 miles on this crankset. This little plastic cover is coming off. But you know, that's about it. That's really irrelevant. You can see how it looks like. I've hit all kinds of things, many different rocks. I've abused these cranksets just like you would on any mountain bike. And these things are holding up. So really, for the price, $415 or $430 on backcountry, and the weight, you know, 4 grams lighter than the XX1s, you really can't go wrong with these cranksets. They're really stiff. You put the power down, you'll save weight, and they're fast. So I appreciate it if you guys watch this video. Please like and subscribe. Really subscribe. I need 1,000 subscribers so I can get my videos monetized and I can start making some money on YouTube. I'm not there yet, but I want to buy some more bike parts, you know, have some extra money. Subscribe. I love you. Thank you. Bye.